Good afternoon, children. How are you all? Fine? Good. Welcome to my channel. Now, my name is Pooja Patwa and today I teach Math subject, Standard 4. Now, chapter number 3, Addition. Page number 2626. Now, let's see here. First 3.1 addition 4 5-digit numbers without carrying over. Now, here what we do? Addition 4 or 5-digit numbers. Okay. Now see here. TH means 1000. H means 100. T means tens. U means unit. Understand? Now let's come see here. Question number 1. Solve mentally. Write the numbers in the boxes. Now first you can see A. 30 plus 70. 30 plus 70 how much? Equal to 100. Right here. Now B1. 50 plus 6. Now total how much? 56. C1. 400 plus 400 equal to how much? 800. Now D1. 300 plus 90. Answer comes 390. Now E1. 5000 plus 3000 equal to dash. Total comes 8000. Now F1. 200 plus 80 plus 7. Now 287. Now G1. 6 plus 2. How much? 8. Now H1. 4000 plus 9. Answer comes 4009. Now question number 2, arrange vertically and add. Now you can see here, first number, which number given? 2301 plus 4056. Now we both the number add. Okay, now we'll start from unit side. 1 plus 6 how much? 7. Right here, start down side 7. Now 0 plus 5 5. Right here 5. Tens place. Now 3 plus 0. 3 plus 0 as it is, right? 3 downside. 100 place. Now 2 plus 4. 6. Right? 1000 place. Number 6. Now your answer comes 6357. Okay. Now snack sum 4017. Plus 2081. Now both the number we add. Now 7 plus 1, 8. Write down 8. Unit place. Now 1 plus 8, 9. Tens place you have to write number 9. Now 0 plus 0, as it is, write down 0, 100 place. Now 1000 place, 4 plus 2, 6. Write here number 6. Next sum. 4777 plus 2001. Now we add both this number. Now unit place C. 7 plus 1, 8. Write down 8. Now 7 plus 0, as it is, write down tens place 7. Now 100 place. 7 plus 0, again as it is, write down 7. Now 1000 place. 4 plus 2, 6. Write here 6. Now your total answer comes 6778. Okay. Now last sum 999 plus 4000. Now both the number we add. 9. Unit side C here. 9 plus 0. 9. Write down as it is 9. Okay. Now tens place. 9 plus 0. 9. Write down 9. Now 100 place, 9 plus 0, again now write down 9. Now 1000 place, upper side no one number given, na? Blank given, and downside number given 4. As it is, you can write down 4. Now total answer your comes 4999. Understand? Okay, now turn the page number 2727. Let's see here. Okay. Now your answer questions here 2000 17 plus 17,000, 60. Now both the number we add, start from unit side, 7 plus 0, as it is, write down 7, unit place. Now tens place, 1 plus 6, write down as it is, 7. 1 plus 6, 7, now, write here 7, tens place. 100 place, 0 plus 0, as it is, write down 0. Now 1000 side, 2 plus 7, 9, write down 9, 1000 place 9. Now 10,000 place, only number 1 given, as it is, you write down. Now your total answer comes 19,077. Okay, now next sum, this is your homework. And this one also homework, okay. Now question number 3, learn to add horizontally, then solve the problems mentally. Write the sum. Now you can see here, even 7006 plus 2193. Now we add both the number. Now your answer comes 9199. B1, 53,000 and 46 plus 2001. Now we both the number add, how much we got? 55,000 and 47. Okay, now C1 411 plus 588. Now add equal to how much we got answer? 999. Okay, now D1 7013 plus 91,405 equal to dash. Now both the number we add, how much we got? 98,418. Okay, now even, 279 plus 97,410 equal to dash. Now both the number we add, how much we got? Calculate. 97,689. F1, 9,298 plus 80,301 equal to dash. How much? 89,599. Okay, now 3.2, addition 4-5 digit numbers with carrying over. Now we do your addition. Number 1, draw arrow to show carry over. Complete addition. One problem has been solved. Now you can see here one example given, right? How to carry? Show here. See? Now we solve B1. Numbers given 9,876 plus 3,456. Now we'll start from unit side. Now 6 plus 6, 12. Write here 1 to 12. And you can show your circle, tens place, number 1 and carry. Show your arrow, tens place and carry your number 1. Now, which number remaining? 2. Write down number 2. Now tens place. 1 plus 7, how much? 8. 8 plus 5. Do add. 13. Now again we write 1, 3, 13. Show tens place. See, number 1 na circle and arrow show your 100 place. And write here carry number 1 and downside tens place write number 3. Now 100 place, 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 4. Again 13, write 1, 3, 13. Now number 1 circle and show the arrow upper side. 1000 place, carry a number 1 and write down 100 place, number 3. Now 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. Write 1, 3, 13. Now again, circle number 1. Show upper side, carry your 10,000 place. Number 1. And write down 1,000 place, down side. Number 3. Now 10,000 place, कोई भी नंबर नहीं दिया हुआ है. तो व्हाट वी डू यो, 10,000 प्लेस नंबर 1 ओनली कैरी 1 ना. राइट डाउन एज इट इज, यू कैन राइट योर डाउन साइड. नाउ योर आंसर कम्स टोटल 13,332. ओके, नाउ C1, लेट्स सी C1 8. फर्स्ट वी रीड द क्वेश्चन. 758 plus 652. Now 8 plus 2, 10. Now again we write here as full as it is 1010. Downside. Now number 1 circle. Show the arrow upper side 10th place. Write carry number 1 and write down unit place number 0. Now 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. As it is, you can write here 11. Now again, number 1 circle, carry your 100 place, show your arrow, write number 1, and 10th place, write down number 1. Now 100 place, 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 6, 14. Write as it is, 1 for 14. Now circle number 1, and show your arrow, 10,000 place. Carry your number 1. Yes. And 100 place write down as it is 4. Now 10,000 place carry number 1 na. As it is, you can write down. Now your total answer comes 1410. Okay. Understand? Now your turn the page. Page number 2828. Open 2828 page number. Now let's see your question number 2. Arrange vertically and add. Now see 6854 plus 3963. Now both the number we add. Now unit side will start. 4 plus 3, 7. Write down 7. Tens place. 5 plus 6, 11. Carry your 100 place number 1 and write down 10th place number 1. Now 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 9, 18. 1000 place write here number 1, carry, and downside write 8. Now 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. Now 10,000 place write here number 1 and write down 0. Now 10,000 place number 1 na, you as it is write down. Now your total answer comes 10,817. Okay. Now second next one, 2,847 plus 9,563. Now we add both the number. Unit side will start. 7 plus 3, 10. Tens place write number 1 and downside 0. Now 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 6, 11. 100 place carry number 1, downside write number 1. Now 100 place. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 1000 place carry 1 and write down 4. Now 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 9, 12. 10,000 place right here number 1 and downside 2. Now 10,000 place number 1 given only. Write down as it is. Now your total answer comes 12,410. Okay. Now next third and fourth sum, this is your homework. And downside see homework given. This is your homework, do with your own. Okay, everyone. Now turn the page, page number 2929. Open 2929 page number. Now question number 1. Write the correct numbers in the box. Now you can see here A addition sum given now, and my questions also half of questions given. You have to identify. Now start from unit side. 7 plus dash, answer comes 9. 7, how much number we add? 2. 7 plus 2, 9, right? Write here 2. Now tens place. Dash plus 6, answer comes 8. In 6 number, which how much number we add? Answer comes 8. 2. 2 plus 6, answer comes 8. Write here 2. Now 100 place. 4 plus dash, answer comes 7. Now in number 4, how much number we add? 3. 4 plus 3, 7. Right here, number 3. Now B1. Start from unit side. 9 plus 2, 11. Carry your tens place number 1 and write down C here, number 1 given. Now 1 plus 0 plus 0, 1. As it is, write down your answer comes 1. Now 100 place. Dash plus 2, answer comes 3. In 2 number, how much number we add? 1. Now 1 plus 2, 3. Write down 3. Now 4 plus dash, answer comes 0. In number 4, how much number we add? Answer comes 10. Tell me 6. 4 plus 6. Write your 6. It means 10. Carry your number 1 and write down 0. See here, 0 given. Now 1 plus 7, 8. See here, your answer given 8. Now your total answer comes 80,311. Okay. Now C1, this is your homework. Do with your own. Question number 2. Question number 2. If 3000 plus 2000 equal to 5000, how much is 3001 plus 1999? Now we add both the number. See, now your answer comes 5000. Right here, answer 5000. Question number 3. Write the 2 4 digit numbers that add up to 8888. Example: 4444 plus 4444 equal to, answer comes 8888. Now write other such four pairs. Okay, now children, see here, four digit numbers, two or four digit numbers given. Okay, now your answers. Now you can see a question: dash plus dash equal to, direct answer given 8888. You have to find out the question. Now first question, you have to write 1280 plus 7608. Now both the number we add, answer comes this. Okay, now B1, write 5,284 plus 3,604 equal to how much? 8,888. Okay. Now C1, 3,412 plus 5,476 equal to how much? 8,888. Okay. Now D1, 7,201 plus 1,687 equal to how much? 8,888. Okay. Now children, bye. Like and subscribe my video. Thank you.